My iPhone doesn't support Apple Intelligence features. How can I use SearchGPT on any iPhone?
To search for something on any iPhone, you can use Spotlight Search by swiping down on the home screen and typing your query. If you want to search the web, you can open Safari and type your query in the address bar. You can also use Siri by saying, "Hey Siri," and then stating your query.
I want to use ChatGPT search.
Got it. To use ChatGPT on your iPhone,
ChatGPT recently released its search engine, SearchGPT, which is free search engine by OpenAI. And if you haven't yet got access to SearchGPT, then this video is for you. Because in today's video, you will learn how to use SearchGPT on iPhone. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. In order to use SearchGPT on any iPhone, first of all, you have to go to App Store. And once you are in App Store, search for ChatGPT. Basically, we are going to download ChatGPT application. And that's because ChatGPT application is available for iPhone as well as Android phone users. And here in App Store, you can see there are many ChatGPT similar clones applications, and you will see ChatGPT in their names as well. So make sure that you are downloading the application that is the official app by OpenAI, and you can verify that by tapping on the application and then seeing the developer name. You can see there is developer name here, which is OpenAI. So this is the official app of ChatGPT by OpenAI. And here you can see I have already downloaded ChatGPT, so I'm getting this open option. But in case you haven't downloaded, you will have to first download it, and you will see the gate option or cloud icon, and tap on that and the app will be downloaded. And once downloaded, simply tap on open, and this will open ChatGPT application. You can see here there is the option to type anything and interact with ChatGPT. And in the same message box, you will also see a globe icon, and if you tap on that, then that will activate the search, and that is ChatGPT search in the OpenAI official app. So if you type anything here, let's suppose we are going to type Tech Review Pro, and then make sure that this search icon is selected, so that will activate with blue color like this. And after that, simply hit send, and that will search the web with ChatGPT search, and you can see it is getting the information from the web. And once SearchGPT reverts to your query, you will see there is some tag for sources next to each paragraph. Here you can see there is Instagram, then there is Tech Review Pro, and similarly you will see Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, etc. And on the bottom you will see there is list of all the sources. If you tap on that, you'll get the option for tapping on the search results and opening that. You can see if I tap here, this will open the website. So this is how SearchGPT feature in the ChatGPT OpenAI official app works. And just like the way you use ChatGPT, you can also use ChatGPT search, that is SearchGPT, by reverting with your questions hence and forth like this. And this will search from the web and get the information, and it does a pretty good job in finding the information from the web. So you can simply use SearchGPT, the search feature of ChatGPT, to access information from the web and get your researches done. And by the way, if you open ChatGPT application on your iPhone and you don't see this globe icon here, then that's because you might not have updated the ChatGPT application. In that case, you will simply need to go to App Store and see whether you have got any update for ChatGPT application or not. You can do this by searching ChatGPT, or you can also do this by tapping on your profile icon in the top right corner, and then here you get the option for all the apps that has got updates. So ensure that you are updating the ChatGPT application to the latest version, and after that simply open ChatGPT, and you will see this globe icon for SearchGPT in ChatGPT application on your iPhone. So that is how you can use ChatGPT search or SearchGPT on any iPhone, even if you haven't got access to Apple Intelligence. And by the way, if you want to learn how to enable Apple Intelligence on your iPhone, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.